We're following closely some protests that happened in Denver this evening, responding to the Supreme Court decision to overturn Roe v. Wade.
Yeah, so far they have remained peaceful, but people do want their voices heard. Fox 31's Joshua Short's been with them tonight. He joins us live. Joshua.
Hey, guys, you know what? That decision by SCOTUS earlier today, lighting a fire under thousands, literally thousands of protesters outside the Capitol today. They are still out here. Thousands have left, but there are a couple hundred still here. We're not going to zoom in on them, but you can see them there right in front of the Capitol. We also want to show you this, some fresh graffiti on Capitol property, and it reads, "Abort the court." We're going to take you to some video from high above. Sky Fox, earlier today, those demonstrators we just told you about moving from the Capitol to the federal building. There have been rolling closures all day because of this march, by the way, which led by the branch of the Party for Socialism and Liberation. They were leading this thing. Now, we caught up with two people who've been out here since well before the marching even began at around 5:30. They understand that there was a certain game on the top of many minds out there, but hope some people understand that this too is a seminal moment.
This is a much bigger deal and a much bigger issue than any Stanley Cup, any championship, any sports team.
I started to see the real injustices of our system, both left and right. And I'm here to see the solidarity. I know the Avs are playing tonight, but this is human rights. This is important. This doesn't just affect women. This affects anybody in America.
We want to make a point that we've seen DPD out here. We've also seen DPD helicopter out here. We've even seen State Patrol out here. It has been largely peaceful. Obviously, there are several people still out here, several dozen people out here at this point. Coming up at 10 o'clock, we're going to introduce you to a state representative, but not from the state of Colorado. We will explain coming up in just under an hour. I'm Joshua Short, Fox 31.